my daughter and my son-in-law's special moment. Seeing my daughter, Geraldine, and my other daughter, Celine, don't you think I'm the luckiest single mom? Diba? I'm so proud of my daughter, including my youngest, si Jasmine. And despite being a single mom, I was able to raise them up this way. When we were dancing, I told you that don't be sad, because I know you miss your mom. Don't worry, I'm your mom now. You have a new mom, and I will always be here for you and Reden. You know that. And I don't feel sad giving away my daughter, because I know that she's in good hands with Reden, and also she will have the best in-laws, just like my other daughter. Siguro God is really very good to me. Kasi despite what happened with our family, I didn't have the family that I dreamt of. But my daughters will have their own. Yun lang naman ang dinasal ko sa Panginoon na kahit hindi binigay sa akin yon, alam ko na mga anak ko ay mahanap yung talagang buong pamilya na pinapangarap namin lahat. Again, thank you and congratulations. Welcome to the family.
Thank you very much, ma'am.